I think your sister's missed something. My father is getting worse. Please, do something. A powerful magic crystal? If you think it will help, please take me to it. I can't bear to see my father like this. Thank you, Gretel. I'm sure the crystal will help my father. Please, we must hurry.
Wait for me!
Is this really it, Gretel?
Stay back, Hansel.
Witches, run!
Gretel, what happened to the crystal?
Why are they running away? What happened? Did Hansel trick you into showing him the crystal?
Oh, Gretel, it's no wonder the potion didn't help Wilhelm. He was faking illness to steal the crystal.
The crystal fell apart because it can detect evil intentions. If we don't restore it, the magic will vanish along with our powers. Most of the fragments were left behind here in the glade, but they managed to escape with one of them. Gretel, it's up to you to collect the crystal fragments and use their magic to protect the forest and catch the thieves. Selina and I will try to catch them by surprise. My raven will help you find us.
Now they have no chance to leave the forest. The broom's magic is running out. I must land before it's completely gone. Where am I? I think my sisters are just beyond this bridge.
I'm glad you're here, Gretel. We've almost caught the thieves. They have nowhere to run, so they've holed up in this house. Did you collect all the crystal shards from the glade? Great. Keep one piece for yourself, just in case. Who knows when we'll need the last bits of its magic? Our magic is fading, so we must use it sparingly.
I would open the door with magic, but Cordelia is right. We must save our powers to deal with the thieves. There must be another way in. Let's look around.